Welcome to the Aquaterra video manual. Positioned on the side of the watch is the crown, which is used for setting the time and adjusting the date. In its normal wearing position, the crown ensures the watch is fully water resistant. It has to be unscrewed before the time can be set. Although the watch is self-winding, when the crown is in this position, it can be wound forward for extra power. To set the time, pull the crown out 2 clicks to its furthest position. The seconds hand will stop. Turn the crown forward or backward to move the hour and minute hands to the desired time. To adjust the date, pull the crown to position 2 and turn it forward until you reach the desired date. To reseal the crown, make sure it's in position 1. Then push it firmly while screwing it clockwise. For ease of reading in low light conditions, the watch's hands and applied indexes are coated with Superluminova, which emits a blue light. The chronograph is used for measuring time periods of up to 12 hours. To start or stop timing, press the upper pusher located at 2 o'clock. To reset the chronograph hands, press the lower pusher located at 4 o'clock. Thank you for watching this video manual. We hope you enjoy your Aquaterra.